Chase Rice.
This next singer, he's a buddy of mine who actually went to the same high school, Go Rockets. It's cool that no matter how big he gets, he's never forgotten that the fans are the ones that put him here.
So one of his recent shows in Maine, he spots two kids, young kids out in the audience holding up a sign saying they stack firewood to earn money to buy tickets for a show.
He was so moved, he paid them back for the tickets out of his own pocket.
And if you saved up to see him play here tonight, it's going to be worth it. Here he is, Las Vegas!
better than the other guy.
Sleep on your